Soldiers is a mammoth collection of the very best stories about soldiers that I've encountered through almost 60 years of studying their lives and sometimes witnessing their deeds. In its pages, you'll find heroes and cowards, triumphs, tragedies, and comedies. It illustrates, mostly through their own words, what it's been like to fight in wars, to live and die as a warrior, from Greek and Roman times through to today's Iraq and Afghanistan. A lot of my characters are British. The Black Prince and Cromwell, Wellington at Waterloo, Siegfried Sassoon at the Somme, George Orwell in the Spanish Civil War, Evelyn Waugh as a commando. But there are also Americans, Frenchmen, Israelis, Russians, not to mention the women warriors of Dahomey. There are more than 300 stories in all, making it a bedside book for everybody who loves the past. It should enable you to share my own sense of wonder at the sheer variety of soldiers' experiences through the ages. Many have been responsible for wonderful achievements, but a few also for dreadful crimes. Some of my characters relate horrors, while others tell some terrific jokes. This is perfect reading for the long winter evenings, which should make you as grateful as I do that whatever the troubles of our own times, were spared the mud and blood and anguish, if also the moments of glory, that the soldiers in these pages bring so vividly to life.